So let us check some of the fundamental laws of Boolean algebra and how we can use this to simplify expressions. Okay? So now this happens to be OR. A plus sign and a dot represents AND operation. Isn't it? Okay. So now 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 1 is 1. Okay? So now we can simplify this as 0 plus A is A itself. Just observe this. If I add 0 with 0, I get 0. If I add 0 with 1, I get 1. So whatever is A, the output is A itself. Right? So if A is 0, output is 0. A is 1, output is 1. If I add A with 0. So this is OR operation. Now let's take 1. 1 plus 0 is 1. 1 plus 1 is also 1. So I can say that 1 plus A is 1. Irrespective of A being either 0 or 1, A plus 1 will always give me 1. Next, 0 into 0 is 0. 0 into 1 is also 0. Okay, so what can we conclude? 0 into A is always 0. Right? So when you multiply 0 with anything, it is 0 itself. Next, 1 into 0 is 0. 1 into 1 is 1. Okay? So now 1 into A is A itself. Right? So when you multiply A with 1, the output is A. If A is 0, output is 0. If A is 1, output is 1. Okay, so next, A plus A complement. Okay, so what is A plus A complement? If A is 1, A complement is 0. If A is 0, A complement is 1. So this is always equal to 1. So A plus A complement is always equal to 1. And A double complement is always A. Right? So with these fundamental laws of Boolean algebra, let us try to simplify a few expressions. So very common proofs. So prove that A plus AB equals A. So observe, let's take A common. I get 1 plus B. So 1 plus anything is always 1. So it is A into 1, which is A. So next, prove that AB plus AB bar equals A. Right? So take A common, we have B plus B bar. So what is B plus B bar? If B is 0, B bar is 1. If B is 1, B bar is 0. So this is 1, so you get A. Okay? Right. So next one, very important, A plus A bar B is equal to A plus B. So now what do? I need to eliminate A bar from this expression. So what do? I multiply this with 1 plus AB, right? Because 1 plus anything will give me 1 itself, plus A bar B. So this is A plus A into A is again A, right? 0 into 0 is 0, 1 into 1 is 1. So this is A into A into B. So I can write it as AB plus A bar B. So in this, take B common, A plus B, A plus A bar. A plus A bar is 1, so I get A plus B. So this is again a very important relation. A plus A bar B is A plus B. So we need to simplify this expression. Now in this expression, if we observe, in these two, B is common, and in the remaining four, B bar is common, right? So let me take B bar common from these four. So B bar into A bar C plus this is C bar, A bar C plus A C bar plus A C, right? So this was A bar, B bar, C bar, okay? So I've taken B bar common from these four expressions plus B into A bar C bar plus A C bar, okay? Right. So now, if I observe here, if I observe the first two, what is common? A bar is common. So I take A bar common, C bar plus C, plus, in these two A is common, C bar plus C, plus B, in this C bar is common, A bar plus A. So what is C bar plus C is 1, C bar plus C is 1, A bar plus A is also 1, okay? So all of them, they are all equal to 1. So what do I get? We get B bar into A bar plus A plus B C bar. Okay, so what is A bar A? Again, this is 1, so we get B bar plus B C bar. Okay, now can this be simplified further is the question. Now this can be simplified further. Now we know that A plus A bar B is A plus B. So similarly, B bar plus B C bar is equal to B bar plus C bar. Okay, if you don't remember this, let me multiply B bar with 1 plus B bar C bar. Now why is that so? See, B has to be eliminated. If B has to be eliminated, I need to have B plus B bar so that I get 1. So I have 1 plus B bar C bar, so that C bar can be taken common from this and this, plus B C bar. So I get B bar plus B bar into B bar is B bar itself. So B bar into C bar plus B C bar. So I get B bar plus C bar common B plus B complement bar. So the answer is B bar plus C bar. So this is the final expression. Next one is prove that AB plus AB bar plus A bar B bar equals A plus B bar. Okay? So first to take A common, we get B plus B bar plus A bar B bar. So this is 1. So I have A plus A bar B bar. Okay? So now the question is, can this be simplified? Yes, it can be simplified. So what do? As in the case 1 plus, right? So now A bar has to be, so now in this case A bar has to be eliminated, so I need to have A so that I can combine A plus A bar, right? So B bar has to be kept common, so you have B bar, and then I write the complement of A. So now if I multiply this, I get A plus A B bar plus A bar B bar, right? So why do I multiply A with A plus A B bar is that A bar has to be eliminated. Okay, so if A bar has to be eliminated, I need to have A plus A bar, right? So I have A here. If I have to write A plus A bar, then I need to take B bar common outside, so multiply A with B bar. So I have A plus, take B bar common, A plus A bar So I get A plus B bar. Alright?
Okay.
So now the given expression is proof LHS equals RHS. So let me consider LHS. A B bar plus B C bar. So consider LHS. So in the LHS here, in the first term C is missing, in the next term A is missing, and in the third term B is missing. Right? So here we have A B bar, there I have A bar B. Here you have B C bar, there we have B bar C. Here I have A bar C, there we have A C bar. So let's try to include the missing term. So E B bar, multiply this with C plus C bar. Plus, in this term A is missing. So multiply this with A plus A bar B C bar. Plus in the next term B is missing, so multiply this with B plus B bar. Okay, so now we get A B bar C plus A B bar C bar plus A B C bar plus A bar B C bar plus A bar B C plus A bar B bar C. Okay, so now we need A bar B. So observe, where do we have A bar B? I have A bar B here. Okay, so combine these two, A bar B, C bar plus C. So next we need B bar C. So where is B bar C? I have B bar C here, and then we have B bar C here. Okay, so take B bar C common. So we have A plus A bar. And then we need AC bar. So AC bar is common here. So we get B bar plus B. Right? So this is 1, this is 1, this is 1. So we finally get A bar B plus B bar C plus AC bar, which is the RHS. Okay? So simplification of expressions using Boolean algebra, you get a lot of problems, there are a lot of problems, and you need to solve more problems to get used to it so that you get the most simplified expression, right? So what is our main aim? The main aim is to get the most simplified expression. Okay, so we have to practice more and more problems. So I've just solved about 3 or 4 problems here in today's session, right? So make sure that you try to solve more problems so that it becomes much easier to solve expressions in the examination or in your tests.